2020, Nikola Motor Company became more valuable than Ford. Without selling any vehicles, products, or services, and without having any revenue, its founder, Trevor Milton, became a billionaire and people were calling him the next Elon Musk. However, everything was built on lies, and Trevor somehow managed to fool everyone, all the way to $34 billion. This is unfortunately a true story about Nikola, one of the biggest frauds in history.